Yo, what is up everybody? Welcome back to another video. So, I've only done one Bee Gees song on this channel, and it is actually tied for the biggest song in terms of views on my channel. Led Zeppelin In My Time of Dying was leading by far for like the longest time. And as of right now, they are both, In My Time of Dying and the Bee Gees, Staying Alive, are both at 9.6K, which is crazy. That's crazy stuff. Anyway, so I wanted to do some more Bee Gees because I feel like people got the wrong vibe for me in that song. Like, there's a lot of comments that said that I was making fun of them. I don't think that I was. So someone said because I smirked. Like, someone said because I was smirking, I was making fun of him. Like, that's a little petty, if you ask me. I wasn't making fun of him at all. I think that comes from because I said their voices were awfully high from what I expected. Because, like, for example, if you saw me and then I had a high, squeaky voice, you'd be like, whoa, that's weird. It wasn't really me making fun of him. It's just what it was. But anyway, we're going to check out another song of theirs because, like I said in that one video, I don't know nothing about the Bee Gees except that one song and the information that was posted in the comment section, because that video gets a lot of comments. So, let's go ahead and check this one out. This is going to be the Bee Gees, How Deep Is Your Love, 1977. So let's go ahead and get right into it.
Touch me in the pouring rain, and the moment that you wander far from me, I wanna feel you in my arms again. And you come to me on a summer breeze, keep me warm in your love, then you softly leave, and it's me you need to share. How deep is your love?
Okay, this is really good. Did they say that we're living in a world of fools, or yeah? So they said we're living in a world of fools, or something like that. And I mean, I can't speak for that era, but I can say that's still a thing in this era, for sure. So yeah, that's pretty funny. But yeah, man, this is great. I like how they, like, recorded the vocals. It's very, very unique, very different than most stuff that, at least the stuff that I've heard. So, yeah, but let's just keep this going. Yeah. So I kind of just read that because we're living in a world of fools, but there's a couple more lines to that, breaking us down when they should all let us be, because we belong to you and me. That's good. Not sure who, I assume they wrote this. If so, really, really good songwriting. Yeah, this is a lot different than the Stayin' Alive song that I did. Like, the Stayin' Alive song was really up tempo, you know, kind of good for like dancing music. This is a lot more slower paced, so that's pretty cool. Because yeah, like a lot of bands now, it seems like they have the same tempo like every song. Like it's kind of weird. But yeah, so I like this. Very good. So we got like a minute left, so let's go ahead and finish this up. Just a random thing. When the video first started and it showed this thing here with the blue and red lights, I thought it was the police. But and then it went to like green and orange and pink and stuff. So I was like, oh, okay, that's kind of cool. But anyway, so that was How Deep Is Your Love from the Bee Gees, 1977. That was great, fantastic. I ain't got nothing bad to say about it. It was real beautiful, great vocals, just great stuff. So thanks for watching. If you have anything else from the Bee Gees you want me to check out, I was trying to find some stuff in the comment section. I found this one. So if you guys have anything else, feel free to let me know. But thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Much love. Deuces.